5 million for my record deal, and now I got the feeling I can finally give up about my parents' marriage healing. I'ma buy some mirrors just to put them on the ceiling, so when I wake up, I see the realest motherfucker breathing.
It's a featherweight matchup between Dennis Siver and Cassius Clay Collin. Dennis Siver. Clay Collin.
Ready?
Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Collin. Black trunks for Siver. Joe, we're underway. We've got a great striker and an outstanding submission specialist. And, of course, the man with the great jiu-jitsu background would like to get this fight on the ground and look to earn.
Oh, he caught him early!
Wow!
Oh, flying knee!
Swing and a miss.
Solid jab.
Big spinning back fist.
Flag knee.
For the knee.
And he's got him, and he's down.
Siver's looking for a choke.
Oh, he's out.
Joey's got one leg free. He's in half guard now.
He's mounted. He's got to control his posture.
Great transitions on the ground.
Nice elbow to the body.
Big elbows by Collin. Collin gets it to side control. He's just going to step right back over.
Flattened him out. And the mount again.
Look at that right there. There's an arm bar right there.
He's got the arm here. Now he's going to throw his leg over. It looks like he's got that arm bar locked in tight.
Almost had the arm bar.
Back up.
There's a good jab.
Oh, and he goes up top with a kick.
He hurt him with that hook.
Wow, swing and a miss.
Tagged him. And here's the takedown.
Got it.
Nicely done reversal.
He's got both hooks in. Let's see what he can do from here.
Good control, posture's up.
Collin's right eye is starting to swell up.
Got his back again.
Big scores with a huge left. Half guard.
And mounts again. Full mount.
That'll do it for round one.
Here's a huge kick.
Here we go, round two.
At the end of that round, his opponent was clearly hurt. He's going to look to start this round off fast to try to pick up where he left off.
Joe, if he doesn't start to defend these heavy head kicks, this fight could be over very soon.
Absolutely.
He's got him hurt!
This could be it!
Scores with a huge left.
Oh, what a combination.
Oh,
he got tagged. He got hurt bad.
Oh, he's in big trouble.
jab. Oh, he missed that kick. Vicious shot to the body. Hard straight punch. Nice takedown.
Cutler goes into side control. Clay Cutler's ability to pass guard has been very good tonight.
His guard passes are a thing of beauty.
And again, he gets back on his feet. Oh, that head kick caught him. He lands a head kick.
Hurt him with that uppercut.
Oh!
Wow! Hard diving punch.
Big punch. Look at his position now.
He's got both hooks in. Joe, this is dangerous. Half guard.
In the full guard.
He's got the full mount, Joe.
Excellent posture here.
Big
huge elbow to the head. Hip escape, and he's out of the full mount. Nicely done.
Right into guard again, Joe.
Looks like he's going for a choke. He got out of the choke.
And back up again.
Nice overhand left by Collins. Oh, he connects with the spinning heel kick. Joni puts him on his back once again. Outstanding job with the takedowns.
He's got side control.
And the end of the round. Joe, that was a great round and a big knockdown from Clay. This is the third and final round.
Oh, flying knee. Oh, head kick.
Wow.
Oh, huge, that's left a
big
shot.
Left hand.
Wow!
The kick lands his head and he's down.
He dives on him into the guard with that punch.
There it is.
Oh, look at that.
Oh! That hurt him.
That is a big hammer fist.
He's taking his back now.
Back to his feet again. Amazing. Oh, there we go.
Well,
nice knee dive. Good punch.
Pollard's eye looks so swollen now. You have to wonder if he suffered a fractured orbital. Siver with an elbow to the head. And he postures up. He's back up again. Great jab by Collin.
Tries for a low single.
Grab the leg, completes the takedown. And the clinch. Joey's looking for some control here.
He's got double underhooks.
2 minutes remain in the fight.
Nice punch.
Side control.
He postures into place. Nice right hand.
Postures up. Huge elbow. Again with the huge elbow.
That is incredible.
And it is all over. Dennis Siver.
Wow.
Unbelievable.
The referee was forced to stop this fight from some vicious ground and pound.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
We can see it here on a different angle. There are some big shots getting through here. Vicious ground and pound combination that leads to the TKO. And here it is again. This is the beginning of the end. Huge shots. Referee stops the fight.
Here's Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve LaVega is called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 25 seconds of the third round. Declaring the winner by TKO, Dennis Siver.
Dennis Siver, victorious by TKO.